He'll float one to the right corner over the heads of everybody. They wait facing. And now the Penguins will get their fresh defenseman on. Straight and Diversa. But at center ice, it'll be buckets off. Trevor Gillies and Jesse Bolaris. Gillies coming over the top. Oh, Bolaris comes over with a left hand, just missing. An uppercut by Gillies, too. On the head, and now Bolaris trying to get a left hand free. Two tough customers right here. Bolaris connects with an uppercut of his own, a left hand. Shakes off Gillies. Down on one knee, Gillies back up again. Bolaris takes a pop from Gillies with a left hand, shakes that one off. Trying to hack away as Bolaris trying to get rid of Pat. Gillies has him held on to. Bolaris trying to get the hand free. His hand is caught in that jersey. And now he shakes it off. He's taken down. And Gillies ends up on top with a good scrap between those two. You know what? Bolaris hasn't been in the lineup just yet. But he has been stewing about that. He's been taking it like a very good guy. Comes into this one and a good fight with him and Trevor Gillies. Now Bowler go. Now, was the jersey tied down? That's the question. He's going right into the dressing room, unless it was ripped. Burger came off awfully easily. 8.5 to go here in the first period. Gillies and Bolaris in the first spirited scrap, but I'll tell you what, that was a loose jersey on the back of Jesse Bolaris. We'll have to see. If that was not tied down properly, that is an automatic game for him. We'll get the announcement on it. This coming at the 11:30 mark of this period. So we'll step aside, sort things out. We'll come back with the penalty calls and the rest of this first period. Scoreless tie in Bridgeport. It's Penguins Hockey on 102.3 The Mountain.
44 upgrade. Extra thirsty? Order your favorite Sonic combo like the Supersonic Cheeseburger combo or a Burrito combo and get a 44-ounce drink upgrade, no extra charge. Whatever combo you're craving, it's even better with the free extra large Route 44 drink upgrade. Any combo, anytime. Don't forget their everyday value menu where everything's just a buck each for a limited time only. Now open at the entrance of the Wyoming Valley Mall, 755 Kingsbury. Open 24 hours a day. It's not just good, it's Sonic good. Champions are born here. More Will Grant and Penguins hockey now on 102.3 The Mountain.
Jesse Bolaris and Trevor Gillies in a good one at the 11:30 mark of this first period. Well, we're going to go to center ice for the faceoff here. A scoreless tie. And a